Welcome to Light Tutorials. You can use the overlays in the loop view, i.e. a single image at a time, in both the library and develop modules. The grid and guides overlays are for visual reference only. They are not embedded in the image. Go to View, Loop Overlay, and then Grid. A square grid appears, providing a reference for horizontal and vertical lines in your image. You can change the size of the grid. Hold down Command on a Mac or Control in Windows, and in the small pop-up at the top, move your cursor over size and then click and drag left or right to change the size. You can also control the opacity of the lines the same way, just hover over opacity and drag left or right. The lines will become more or less apparent. Now for the guides overlay, which again is found under View, Loop Overlay, and then Guides. You may have to access the menu a second time to deselect grid, if you wish. You'll get a crosshair overlay, with a single vertical line intersecting a single horizontal line. To move it around, hold down Command on a Mac or Control in Windows and drag the small icon that appears where the lines intersect to anywhere you like in the image. It can be useful if you need to align photos to a precise point in the frame, or if you're preparing a sequence of images and need to make sure that a spot or a line is consistent between shots, like a horizon or walls of a building. This guide is also useful for determining the precise center of an image. To recenter the crosshair, hold down Command on a Mac or Control in Windows and double-click on the small icon at the intersection of the lines. The guide can be used in addition to the grid overlay. They can be toggled on and off by pressing the combination of keys, Command, Option, and O on a Mac, or Control, Alt, and O in Windows. Note, when Show is unticked, whichever of the options have a line to the left of them indicates what will be switched on or off. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.